this product makes you feel like you just left the salon. So this gal is the Oribe Dry Texturizing Spray. So it's kind of in between dry shampoo, hairspray, it lies right in the middle. This bottle just seems really girly and I just love it, but she's kind of like a girl on the edge and that's kind of what my hair does, you know? It's like a beachy situation and then you add this bad boy and it stays as like all day, you know? It smells like out of control. Sometimes I just open it up and I just want to smell it because it's like a perfume. It's not sticky like hairspray. It's more texturizing with like a little bit of a perfume scent on your hair and it lasts all day and I love that. I kind of use her at night, I want to say. She's more of like you go through the day, you go back into your little glam room and then you're just like, whoa. Mama fell flat a little bit, and now she needs to perk up. You know what I'm saying? A lot of hairstylists use this on set, right before we go, you know, shoot. They kind of save it till the end, because it's not, hairspray sometimes is a little sticky. And this is like, it's like you didn't try that hard, but you tried really hard.